Hey yo, the unused TV channels called TV white space between the active ones in the VSF and USF can be used to provide the broadband internet access. With surrounding TV channel is harmoniously operated. Better cover less than 100 meter limited range of Wi-Fi. 100 times the distance should be fine. Superior range and the ability to penetrate obstacles, tree building and laughter lanes, everything is possible. A new broadband connection is rural communities. Function is a backhaul to networks with the population density. Utilize the infra to provide further coverage, saving customer money. An option for densely populated area is also from these technologies. Hello, my name is Attaphongse, or just call me Pong. I have also a.k.a. PPP. Okay. In general, my research is based on the following fundamentals: the signal processing, statistical signal processing, namely estimation and detection techniques, artificial intelligence, as well as communication theory. They can be applied to solve various fields of problems. TV-based device is based on cognitive radio concept. Okay. So it consists of the sensing part, where we have to perform the sensing decision as quickly as possible. With the concept of compressive sensing theory, it's possible to reconstruct the sparse signal even with the sampling rate quite lower than the Nyquist sampling rate. The concept helps cognitive radio device quickly acquire the signal samples and make the decision whether the channel is busy or idle quickly, which is not possible in the conventional sensing approaches. Using the sampling technique obtained via the compressive sensing method, we can use supervised machine learning and deep learning algorithms to enhance the sensing performance. The algorithm of interest include, for instance, the support vector machine SVM, convolutional neural network CNN, recurrent neural networks RNN, and long short-term memory LSTM, just to name a few. The project was carried out in urban areas like in Bangkok and in AAT as a suburban area, and also in the rural area in Mae Kasa in Ta province. Okay. Our team consists of Dr. Adison Lersin Saptavi, Ms. Nisarat Tantapun, and Mr. Nantapat Vesuvanalak from the Interlab. My doctoral student, Mr. Dipun Manpati. And last but not least, I would like to thank also Professor Kajana Kajanasu, our senior consultant of the project.